magnitude earthquake this morning. The epicenter of the quake was in Tonopah, which is in western Nevada. Dozens of aftershocks have rippled through that state. A seismologist at the University of Utah says this earthquake produced 30 times more energy and 10 times the shaking of the quake in Magna back in March. The U also says the two quakes are not related.